across Pakistan in the wake of the killing of Pakistan Taliban's chief, Hakimullah Masood, in a CIA-operated drone strike. The strike took place in west of North Waziristan tribal region. The authorities have given instructions to police and security officials to keep a hawk-eye vigil to prevent the feared backlash from the Taliban. Security was increased at all sensitive government installations across the country besides Islamabad. Hakimullah, who had a $5 million bounty on him, died along with four others yesterday when a CIA drone attack took place. Hakimullah took over the reins after former Taliban chief Baitullah Masood was killed in a drone strike in August 2009. Media reports emerging from Pakistan say that Masood has been buried. Pakistan government has issued a statement strongly condemning the drone attack, saying such strikes were a violation of nation's sovereignty and territorial integrity.
Hakimullah Masood, considered to be